Imagine not just salah, anything you want, something, you do it properly. Your own thing, you do it properly. When it comes to someone else, you may not do it well. You know, I just want to help him, maybe let me just do it. But if it is yours, you would take your time. But at the same time, there are people who, when it is someone else's thing, they do it well. Ask them why. Because they love that person, they respect that person, and that is why they are doing it well. Well, the example of Allah is higher. Don't you love Allah? Then if you love Allah, you should do it well. So many people have girlfriends, perhaps haram relationship, they want to do everything. They do it well, they take their time, they type the long text message, and I love you, and I really love you, and they say everything, and it's all a lie. And then if she falls prey to it, her life gets ruined sometimes, because they're going to be in this relationship for 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, 4 years, 5 years. Dad doesn't know, mom doesn't know, relationship has been growing, all the I love yous and all the picnics and the restaurant visiting and the park visiting and everything has been done, and the parents don't know, and the children only meet the parents when they want to halalize the marriage, because the parents are the only ones that can halalize the marriage. Not this type of I love yous, the real one,